Fibers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go!
And 597, the Wolverines get that quick shot up high. Same thing with 1388 Eagle Robotics now going up to balance. 597 is up, 1388 is up at the end of the atomic period. Very close right out of the gate, 25-27 in our real-time scoring. Drivers now taking control, 80-05. Mega Metabots and their robot Pickpocket trying to pull from the human player station. Meanwhile, 80-22 is playing on the Red Alliance. That's Raging Hawk Robotics. They've got a cone in their possession, looking for a place to score it. Alongside them, another bird team. Eagle Robotics, 1388, Arroyo Grande going up high, and there they get that score in place. Rounding up the menagerie of animals on the Red Alliance side is 8066, Wolf Army coming to us out of Brazil. They're working midfield, playing some defense against the Mega Metabots. Meanwhile, the Wolverines complete the first link on the Blue Alliance. 8022. Getting another game element in place, almost completing a link for Red. Here comes 1388 to finish off the job. Meanwhile, 597 taking the complicated route over to the grid, going over the charge station and depositing down low. 1 minute remaining on the clock, and 8022 looking for their next score on the competition grid. 1388 and 8022 working back and forth very well together. Here comes Wolfpack with another game piece as it goes colliding into 597. And it looks like that stopped 597 in its tracks. Technical foul being called on 8066 for that contact. We'll let the referee sort that one out at the end of the match. But meanwhile, we're 30 seconds left on the clock. So we're into the end game. 597 now back in motion. No worse for wear as they try to join their alliance partner team 9002 up on the charge station. Robo Falcons balancing with the Wolverines. Over on the Red Alliance side, we've got two balancing. Wolfpack parked. 7 seconds left, and the Red Alliance is going to call it a day. We'll see if they've earned enough to beat the lead on the Red Alliance. And takes a win. Red 101, Blue 119. A red card was assessed against Team 8066 on the Red Alliance for a G205 contact with opponent robot within the frame perimeter. The disabled.